Hey everyone, it's me, Serena. Today is a really, really, very, very quite, most certainly, most definitely, a very special video because this is the continuation of my like birthday, I guess. Today is Grail Doll Mail Day. So my birthday was on the 18th of May. My mom bought three brats for me, okay? Three brats, right? Three. And the ones that she got me are like so like, oh my fucking God, I'm just... And I got them for a really, really good price and they're all in like pristine ass condition and I'm just so excited. I don't know what's going on with like the mail distribution in America, but it was like taking forever to arrive and it took a really long time to get here, hence it's here now. But who cares, because they're here in my face right now. So I was going to save this for my big like fist dress birthday haul video. Like, it's gonna be like the biggest, sexiest doll haul ever. I'm just gonna be showing you all the dolls that I've gotten like for my birthday and ones that I just like haven't shown you that I've gotten like around that time. I just can't resist because I just have to like bust into this bitch. So I'm gonna make a whole separate video for it. Without further ado, I guess maybe we should just get the fuck right into it or something. Like, I don't know, but like, sure, okay, bye. I feel really nervous because these three particular dolls are so good and they're some of my most wanted, and one of them is actually like my most wanted Bratz doll. Well, you know, like right now. I still have a few presents to trade with Alana, which is gonna be a video. So she got me like a couple dolls to open and you know, I actually bought her a couple too. Just because. Here's the box, all the way from Australia. Honey Boo Bratz for Life was the one who sold me these dolls on Instagram. I don't know if you know her, but she's really lovely. Oh my God, oh my. Oh, she said she was gonna wrap one of them in wrapping paper because it's for my birthday. Oh, thank you. Oh my God, it's literally pink and black like cheetah print. That's so cute. La la la, yeah yeah, la la la, Bratz, Bratz, Bratz. I'm getting my favorite Bratz in the mail right now. I'm gonna get my foot after the air. So we're fucking watch right now, bitch. Oh my God, yay. When I get really excited, I just start like feeling these like bursts of like energy and I like don't know what to do, so I just start going like, oh my God. Okay, ready? Oh my god, they're right there. What the fuck? They're all individually wrapped right here. Oh my God, okay, I know who this is. So if you can tell through the paper, maybe. Holy fuck. All three of these dolls are ones that I like really specifically have been wanting, but they're just so expensive and I've been wanting to get them for like a decent price. Oh my God, no, I don't. I just don't even want to like, ah. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ah. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Is obviously Miss Midnight Dance Megan. Oh my God, I love her so much. Look at her beautiful ass face. her hair is such a nice color. And I just like, don't even get me started on this outfit. Like that brown, like very like fairy-esque looking dress with like the lace sleeves. So beautiful. I'm pretty sure that these were about $38 for her total. And she comes with everything as well. Oh my gosh, she's so beautiful. She just looks like the most like beautiful, like enamoring girl that you would find like roaming around like at night or something. And yay, thank you. Oh my God, happy birthday, Serena, thanks. But we're gonna save my favorite one for last because the one that I'm most excited for is like my grail one, obviously. Okay, this doll is gonna be really interesting because this doll is my very first Bratz Princess doll, which is so expensive. I think she was like $50. The seller was also a doll collector, so she really wanted to send her dolls to like a good home. Oh my God. This is so like intimidating. Ah! Oh my God, her hair! Her pony! Okay. So, wow, she's so pretty. Oh my God, the infamous princess heels. That's cool. They're so cute, look at them. They're so slutty. Princess Fiona. I feel like Princess Fiona is actually kind of underrated in terms of the overall collective consensus of which princesses are like the best, and I feel like Fiona is a little bit underrated, but I just love how she has this like very like blingy, like very bougie looking like white, gold, and silver look to her. And then she just has like the pop of like the denim, and the denim matches like her eye color. I think her lip color is a little bit like weird. Like I feel like maybe if she had like a really pretty like pale like nude like pink color. Oh my God, she's such a whore, look at her. Oh my God, yeah? Oh my God. This is truly like the best like birthday present I've ever received in my fucking life. So before we get into like all the accessories, cause they came with absolutely like everything that they come with. Oh my God, I could cry. Okay. Now in this moment, I just feel so alive. Alive. That's how I fucking feel. Wobble, we wobble, wobble, robbing, ass so fat. All these bitches, pussies, just throbbing. Bad bitches, I'm your leader. Phantom by the Miga. Somebody put me to the best ass eater. Tell the pussy claim, I tell them pussy squeaky. Bitches keep me buying, cause I got them bitches geeky. If he got a magic card, then I'll buy him a dashiki. And bust his pussy open in the islands of Waikiki. Kiss my ass with my anus, cause it's finally famous. And it's finally sell. Yeah, it's finally sell. I don't know, man, cause some ass shots wore off. Like, whoop, bitches ain't popping. Google my ass. Only time you on the net is when you Google my ass. You fucking little whore, stop fucking up Michael Gore. Go and get Michael Gore's up here, what's fucking Michael Gore's? But the Big Sean, boy, how big is your? Give me all your money and give me all your residuals. A bunch of the ass. I'm gonna give all of you a sneak peek as to who this is, if you can tell. This doll, like, is one of my just, oh my God. Ah! One of my absolute most wanted Bratz dolls ever. Whoa. Oh my God, whoa, like what? Oh my God, her little hair. It's so cute. Yes! Live or concert of Sasha is mine.
It's mine for the taking.
Yeah. Ah! Ah!
Oh, wow! Live in concert, Sasha! She's awesome! Now she's mine! And not yours! Mine!
No, I'm kidding. Oh my god! Oh my god! Let's talk about live in concert, Sasha, okay? I feel like a couple years ago, like maybe like 2017, I feel like this doll was genuinely like collectively considered like one of the ugliest brats like ever. And nobody liked her. I swear everyone thought she was so ugly like back in like 2015, 2016, 2017. And she used to be so, like she was kind of expensive just because it was like live in concert and it was Sasha, but like, you used to be able to find her for like $30, like complete, like even like out of box, you know? And I swear now it's like because of this like resurgence with brats, because of the popularity of brats, because they're getting so like so much attraction lately, I swear this doll has like skyrocketed in price. And I always wanted her, but I never really came across like a really good one to buy. Like, I don't know, I just didn't. For the last like a good like 5 months, I've been just like searching and searching and searching for her, and I either miss them or they don't come up or whatever. But look at that face, look at her. Like, she's really giving me like TLC music video. I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holla at me. Like, she's really giving like futuristic, like Y2K. And I'm talking like actual Y2K, like the Y2K boom, cyber influence look. And like the colors, the color orange was so like influenced with that. I feel in like the pale green and the orange. And like, look at these shoes. They're so cute. And I just, this choppy ass hair, it's so brilliant. It's so like tacky. It's just everything. And she has her little hoops on. Look at them. Oh my god, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much to the seller who sold these to me. Thank you so much, my mom, for buying these for me for my birthday. This is like, oh my god. Just like, I'm just like so bewildered. I'm at such a loss for words.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
This is all of her accessories and everything. Sasha's CD. Doesn't happen overnight, it's something we work at. Taking turns standing in the spotlight. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, what we're good at in their own kind of specialized way. We're brats. Space angels, pop stars, there's so many things that we like, and just being who we are. The sky is the limit, hold tight, we're brats, brats. Okay, so when I was little, I used to have this like stereo downstairs, and my two favorite CDs were like the Hannah Montana meets Miley Cyrus CD and this. Like, I listened to those all the time. And those little like Disney Mania CDs where like they would have like the Disney Channel stars sing the Disney film songs. You know, everybody, okay, if you know Miss Ashley Tisdale's version of Kiss the Girl, there you see her sitting there across the way. Fiona stuff. Oh my God. She literally comes with like the little like booklet. She comes with, oh, all of this jewelry. Oh my God. She comes with so much like extra jewelry. Thank fucking God. Midnight Megan stuff, her little purse, her little mask, her little like cloak thing. Oh my God, oh my God. Oh cool. I think this is also from Midnight Dance Megan. So, oh my God, I didn't know that Sasha came with like a little like necklace. Look at her little stuff. Ah, so cute. That purse is everything. And she has this little like, oh my God, she even comes with like her whole ass like microphone and everything.
You can be me and I can be you. Always the same and never the same, day by day, life after life, yeah. With all my legs on my hair, boom, boom. With all my jeans on my blood, with no name and with no type of story. Where do I live? Tell me, where do I exist? Material boys. Anyhow, anywhere, any place, anyone that I want. I was just a lonely girl in the eyes of my inner child. I could be anything I want, and no matter where I go, you'll always be here in my heart, here in my heart, here in my heart. I don't even have to explain, just leave me alone now. I can't be held, oh, I can't be held, oh.
Girl, she's so cool. So obviously, I'm gonna like be fixing them up. I'm gonna be washing out like all the gel out of their hair. And you know, I'm gonna be like fully accessorizing them, and I'm gonna be putting like their proper outfits together that I wanna display them in. So the next time I make a haul video with all of the stuff that I got for my birthday and just the recent dolls that I've gotten, you will see them in their completed like washed looks and everything. So yeah, I guess that's all for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Again, thank you so much to Bunny Boo Brats for Life for selling these to me for my birthday. Thank you to my mom. I love you, mom. This is truly like, I'm so fucking faithless. So yeah, here's them. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time, okay? Bye, thanks for watching, bye. Happy birthday, Serena, thanks, bye.